Turning now to the 4th of July holiday weekend celebrations. We're covering events all across the Susquehanna Valley tonight. But first, before you head outside, you'll want to hear the forecast. So, Doug, what can we expect?
Well, I'll tell you, starting off this evening, Ron, with gorgeous conditions out here, like the last several days, brilliant sunshine. Evening temperatures will start to drop out of the 80s down into the 70s for the holiday weekend. It looks good. Tomorrow, in particular, a nice day, warm. The humidity will start to creep up ever so slowly. It won't be oppressive tomorrow. We're talking dew points around 60 or so. Sunday looks like the day with the best chance at some thunderstorms. That's because a cold front will be coming through the area. Likely we'll get up to about 92 before those storms roll in here, probably later in the day. Stay tuned through the weekend for the latest on timing of those storms. And then by Monday, they're gone, and it looks like a pretty nice 4th of July. Hot again, upper 80s to around 90 degrees, and humidity should be knocked down a little bit. All in all, looks just fine. Ron, a nice holiday weekend's on the way. We're going to talk